It's the last round. Taylor in front. The most talked about Irish sportswoman ever in the lead up to these Olympics. And look at the way she's in. The slide was a little slip for the Russians. And she's in so, so quickly. If you're counting the punches, that's 3-1 in favor of Gerald the Ireland there. One and a half minutes left. What an evening in London. What an afternoon. And what an excitement. But Queen's Park Rangers ground locked as well with Michael Creed and Barcelona. Put them together. The atmosphere and the catalometer is bouncing here in the XL. Here's ahead. She's caught down the right hand. But she breaks down very quickly. So it's all right attacking, but you've got to get ready for the eventualities, and she certainly was there. That's there. Glenn is alive and taking Katie Taylor. It's the last round. It's less than a minute to go. It's Finnegan's after her opponent. Closing both hands. Kieva is a very strong person indeed. I think we'll have to break this up. I mean, it's mind-boggling atmosphere. Katie Taylor right. It's caught with the spin of it all. Went down, cleaned them up with hard gloves. Thank you, Katie. Thought down. Half a minute to go. Right hand from Sweet Taylor gets through the face of the Russian. And Taylor bounces away, back on her heels, back on her toes, and then back away altogether. Three punches and out. One, knee, two, three, go. That's the way a father Peter wants to dance. He can go single punch with his less than 10 seconds to go. And that gold medal's on his way to play. Just be careful with your head, it's the word from the referee. There's not a word at all. There's only 5 seconds to go. It's Sherry Buckley Taylor's day. And that's the bell, it's all over. Is it me, Katie's asking? A modest young lady. And her head the same size as it was when she was a child. Now, if anybody can say that, that's a commendation. Great fight, two great fighters. And they must win. They must win. It's anxious as the butterflies are working on Katie's stomach now. She moves in, left hand misses, right hand surely does. That was a three punch avalanche from Taylor. But the other's very good too. Both very good. In fact, if they weren't supporting the Irish, you would have to say that the Russian almost deserves. You've got to keep the Taylor. As well as being father. He's also a very good coach and leader of the game. And no doubt he coaches women. Zara Antia thinks she's women. And I think she's men. Not in my opinion, that is. What a nerve-wracking time it is here in London. And she's possibly following the footsteps. The man that first won the gold medal for Ireland, Pat O'Callaghan. She's nervous still, Katie Taylor. Brushing her hand in the air and said, listen, you're only postponing the inevitable, I got you.